Oh, hell was breaking loose. Riots in the hood, Vietnam, LSD. The Parliaments transmutrified into a wild-ass rock group with two record deals under two different names, Parliament and Funkadelic. George was getting his hustle down, though at the time, a lot of people just thought the nigga was crazy.